Open the lid on the receiver with a Phillips 2 screwdriver or wider screwdriver. Drill holes for external antenna according to the marking to the right. Use a 13mm drill. Hold a protective block behind while drilling. Remove the antenna cable from the radio modem. Remove the antenna card. Mount the BNC connector in the hole. Put the cable in the radio modem. Finally, tighten the BNC connector with a 16mm wrench.